What are the latest insights on mutual fund owning households? ICI conducts an annual survey and the latest results are out. Sarah Holden, our Senior Director of Retirement Investor Research, your team looks after this each year, and what are the latest findings?
So the key statistic that comes out of the survey is that about 46% of U.S. households, or nearly 59 million households, own mutual funds, and this represents more than 100 million individual investors in mutual funds.
When you break it down generationally, Sarah, what do you see there?
About 4 in 10 millennial households already own mutual funds, more than half of Gen X households own mutual funds, and nearly half of baby boom households own mutual funds, and about a third of oldest households own mutual funds. So these patterns make sense in that if you think about the life cycle of saving and investing, you tend to be an older household before you make an investment in funds. And so the baby boom and the Gen X are more likely to own funds makes sense. But what's very encouraging is that these young households have already been put on the path to investing.
What else will you find in this report that might be of interest?
We also ask these households about their willingness to take financial risk, because if you are going to be investing in the stock market, you have to have some recognition that, you know, stocks go up and stocks go down, and, you know, are you able to weather that and are you comfortable with that? And what we see is that mutual fund owning households tend to be more willing to take financial risk than households that don't own mutual funds. We also ask them about their use of the internet. More than 9 in 10 of them go online, use the internet. We ask them about their confidence in mutual funds, and we find that about 9 in 10 are confident that mutual funds will help them reach their financial goals. And we also ask them about their financial goals.